Jeez, that's a two-part attack. Rebounded by Boozer. By Palmer on the wing. Here's Rose all the way. And the foul. Or a dunk if you want one, Derrick.
Did you see how fast? As soon as Rose got the basketball, it's almost like he hit a jet. And then the explosion to the rim. Chalmers tries to slow him down here, going for the basketball. That's a terrible foul. Here, Mario Chalmers, but look at the explosion up top.
A very generous continuation call as well. Chalmers complaining to be.